said I knew someone who's looking into the underground? She's on the line.
Hi, Spider-Man? I'm Danica Hart. I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and your tech guy said you needed help with them?
Oh, wow. I'm a big fan. I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
You're a fan? Wow. Okay, sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so police can't coordinate a raid. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica.
Magia? Like the crime families?
They wanted respect. Makes sense they try and jump ahead by gunning for the ruling class. first I thought it was kind of cornball, but now I like it.
Thanks?
Yeah!
There. Now to find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit. Wire runouts are a good place to start. There's a pulley over those crates. He would say, that's a bingo. Wow. It's a Magia trophy room. I found the jammer. Poker chips. Definitely the old crime family style.
Green's a little off on these bills. Guess the Magia never nailed down their counterfeiting operation. Guess I can head out.
Crap! Hey, the way out's blocked.
Should I call someone? Like backup?
I'll figure it out.
Thought you could hide, huh?
That old elevator could be my ticket out of here. Just need some juice. Okay, now to wire that to the elevator.
Good. Their cunning trap has failed.
Hey, consider the jammer jammed.
Perfect. Now I'm just gonna give the police an anonymous tip, and boom! No more hideouts.
Appreciate the help. Did you get what you needed?
Yep. I'm gonna dig some more into this turf war between the underground and the Magia. Smells like a story.
Sounds good. I'm looking forward to hearing the podcast.